are you doing?
Hello, I'm good. How are you?
Yeah, so, thank
Happy
you.
Sir. How are you doing? Happy sir.
Çok güzel bir gelenek.
Happy
sir. Evet. Bizim de büyük gemilerimizde aslında olması gerekiyor. Olması lazım.
Integrity at the helm.
So the wind coming right down the angle, so you don't necessarily want it right on the bow. Makes it harder for the pilots to land.
That's how we do
it. So we try to adjust our course such that
to get out of the way.
There's very little crosswind coming on it. They can
that's to get out of the way.
They come through a brake turn, somebody rolling in.
It's a little washed up, and they can't see the ball very well because it's right into the sun.
And you want that.
So
wind
he's on glide slope. As he gets really close to it, so once they finish, they're still up in the power in case they have to go around.
He's just visually, you can see and you can hear if they're getting low or if their engines are not. See,